Where are you at? I hear you saying it's on, but I don't see. Oh. Yikes. Okay. Nice. Oh, hey now. Oh, come on, I didn't get you. Figures. Come on, I got this. Fucking raiders. Yes! Hey, no more British occupation. Taxation before representation. Oh, hey, put yourself on fire, bro. Smart. Tough. Probably use a shotgun. Ooh, chest piece. Definitely need one of those. Okay, shotgun. Ooh, nice. Favoriting that bad boy. Don't have a lot of shells, but that's alright. And chest piece. Nice. There we go. Now we're cooking with fire. Okay, I hear the tea party bells. I get it. It's a tea party. It's from Boston. Alrighty, it's down here. Got a novice security gate. Bobby pin. A novice computer terminal. I guess both would be opening this gate up, wouldn't they? So I'm just gonna be like, oh. Unlock.
Got it.
And oops. Strawberry fields. Nope. It's the one right. Nope.
Sweet.
Baller. Oh, unlock security gate. Yeah, I know. It's a cheap experience trick, but whatever. I don't care. Yeah, I know, Dogmeat. There's some bad people around. What the heck? We're gonna take care of them. Just chill out. Oop. Wow. An upper skull. Nice. Yes. Is all the bastards we killed when we came in, right? Oh no, they're above me, weren't they? Oh, nope, there's that one. This one, okay. Heck, now I do that every time. I don't know why. Pipe auto pistol. Could be useful. Wait, what? What was that? Pocket watch. What's your fine boy? Dogmeat doesn't judge me for anything. Filing cabinets. Psycho. Because I do that because I'm used to, with the vision when you have to go into the menu, B button's always back, which is also the button to, button to open up your, pit boy.
Hold out for the others like we're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I'd sit around waiting to die.
I swear to God, you make a move for that exit, and I'll cut you myself. Hmm?
Suck on that. Light pipe pistol. Okay. Duffel bag. Glow hair, glow sided hair. Damn it, dog meat. Glow sided hair trigger pipe rifle. Alright, what's that one do? Probably better than a pipe rifle, like. Pipe rifle that I got on right now. 15 damage. Oh, it's a rifle, not a pistol, but I went out for the pistol anyways. Defavored that. I gotta, I think, assign something over it, right? So. 15 damage, fast fire rate. Accuracy. Nice. Alright, gonna hold on to that. Shotgun. Alright, I'm moving right along with my weapons collection. Oops. No, I'm sneaking, man. I don't need to be having my light on. Sneaky McSneakerson. Alright, nothing over here.
Shit,
yeah, it ain't going nowhere.
I gotta go take a little walk. I'll be back.
Huh? What's huh? I ain't got nothing to worry about. There's nothing to see here.
Shoot him! Shoot them all!
Suck on that. I do like the laser musket. Okay, the trapped settlers. Oh, what's trapped settlers? Other right arm. Alright. I already grabbed a lever right arm. Yeah, I hear ya. Over there, I got ya. I got some other things to take care of. Like looting. That's the only other thing I found, right? Yeah. So, well, bam. We gotta see what else is around here before I say hi to you, Mr. Guy who told me to grab a laser musket. Duff bag over here. I'd have missed this if I just came right in there. Alright, what's up?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Mm-hmm.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Yeah, you owe me, dude.
You owe me.
Yeah, sure thing. I'll give you my chest full of emeralds just as soon as we're out of this mess.
All right, I expect to see a chest full of emeralds then. My own problems.
Eh. The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
Eh.
All right. Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
That's my business.
All right, fine. Forget I asked.
Damn right.
But we do need your help. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sucks for you, bro. It's a cruel world.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen. The things I've done. anyway. We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Alright.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Yeah, they're pretty nuts.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Alright, now I like the sound of that.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus.
Damn right.
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Oh, I dig, Daddy-O.
Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Alright.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Yeah, it wasn't that tough, but, because I already got it, dude.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the
nice
power
job,
armor,
subtitles.
Grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Mm-hmm. Fusion core. Alright, go to the power armor. Alrighty. What's your story?
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Ma'am, what's that?
What are you going to do when that stupid jump
dog meat brought to us?
Yeah, he led me here.
He led me right to you.
He led you to us because he knew we needed your help. Dog meat's thoughtful like that. Now he's gonna stick by you. I saw it.
Okay.
Visions. Uh-huh.
I know what you're thinking. This old lady, she's out of her mind. But it's the chems. They give old Mama Murphy the sight.
Yeah. Sorry.
Oh boy. That's it. I'm out of here.
All right. I sometimes forget that folks ain't used to weird things like the sight. You go on.
Ain't the sight. You're just a junkie. Ooh.
Yes.
Perception is up by one. That's why. You don't set any of your stats to 10 right off the bat. Although I guess you can go over 10. So, never mind. I guess it doesn't make a difference. Alright, I got the Atomic Command Game Holotape. Which is basically Polaris or, what's the other name for it? Missile Command. So many versions of that way back in the day.
No.
What's with you?
Mister.
Oh, God. Oh, God, why? Why? It's not fair. It's not fair.
Yeah. Okay. Let's just get this, find this power armor and help these people out and then run far, far away. Far away.
Do, 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 do.
Phenomena. Alright, let's get some power armor. Let's go shoot some raiders up. Shoot the raiders! Alright, there's the power armor. What else we got? It? Cap stash. Staff Sergeant Michael Daly's log.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. Cause, EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like a whole much. At least from my point of view. Inside of here? I don't think there is. Just the minigun. See what?
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
There ain't nobody up anywhere. Oh, you took him out for me.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.
Okay. Hey, how about I just show you the bullets? Fine, we'll show it up close. That. Uh-huh. Bristle. Nice. Eat it, Raider. Comes the fun part. Y'all don't see that death claw behind you? Big monster thing? Oh no. Uh-oh. No! No! Go after somebody else, it's not me! Ah, shit. I'm stuck. Alright, just pump it full lead, pump it full lead. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Eat it! Ah, shit. No! No! Okay. Arm is gone. Or it's just dead. Alright. Wait, what? Really, there's more? Y'all just saw me take down a Deathclaw. And you think I'm scared of you little raiders? More? Where is it? Where's the raider? Oh, there you are. Nope. Alright, back to a regular gun. What did you get up there? Oh, I'm coming for you. Mm-hmm. clear Concord of hostiles. Yep, I totally did that. Alright. Legs are critical condition. The arms completely broken. You know, the usual. Let's go talk to Preston Gravy. Alright, someone said looted earlier. Hey, dude, I took care of that.
Excuse me. That was a pretty amazing display.
Damn right it was.
I'm just glad you were on our side.
Sure. Yeah, we're not friends, dude.
Stop kidding yourself. You're nothing to me.
You know, you talk like a jerk, but you still helped us out, whether you wanted to or not. Listen, when we first met, you said we owed you for helping us out. I guess you've earned it. So here. It may not be a chest full of emeralds, but it'll have to do.
An empty hand? Oh, okay, some fusion cells and bottle caps. Alright. Didn't help for money. Take it. What now? You're welcome. I'll take it.
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary.
Hey. I could use Sanctuary someone is my home, dude.
Someone who can get things done.
No.
I got my own problems.
Well, that much is true. Cause I seen your destiny. And I know your pain.
Alright, up with the crazy talk again. Fine. What do you gotta say?
Okay. I'm listening.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Well, I ain't say nothing about no son. How do you know I got a son? Keep going.
Listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's weird. And it ain't always clear. But your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Diamond City, huh? It's pretty vague.
That's vague.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Aw, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd?
I like
you. And now
you
want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Oh, hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Yep. Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
All right. Well, y'all have fun in Sanctuary. Well, I'm gonna go make my way to Diamond City. Come on, dog meat. Let's go get this thing repaired. I guess I should probably make sure I'm going the right way. Okay, yeah. Follow the road and turn up. Alrighty. Yeah, there's the red rocket. Oh no, my only fusion core is gonna run out eventually. Got like no AP. That's fine. Back, huh? I'm gonna heal a little bit. Also, yeah, probably don't need my shotgun on right now. Alright. Let's get out of here and repair my armor. Get one of them good night rests or something. Now, you know what? Screw it. Sleep is for the weak. I'm just gonna repair my armor. I'm gonna leave it here for now, though. And we're gonna head on down to Diamond City. And, find Shaun. Alright, so let's repair all this stuff. Alright, everything's repaired, I believe. No, this one's not. Do I not have the... I lack the requirements. Oh, I need more circuitry. Where am I going to find circuitry? Dog meat. Find circuitry. What has circuitry? Stimpak. Nope, those won't have circuitry. I need circuitry. Radio, no, that's rubber and like wire or copper or something. Rat poison, nope. Toaster? No. No, screw it. I'll find some circuitry and I'll repair it later. And Dogmeat, we need to go find Shaun. Alright, Diamond City. Here we come. Which way do we need to go? Alright, I guess we gotta go through Concord. Oh, wow, it is way the way down there. Alright, yeah, it looks like, yeah, take Concord. Head on south and cross on over. That looks a little bit more straight away. Yeah. Alright, that'll do. So we gotta go back through Concord and then head on south. Alright. Now we're gonna go ahead and leave the power armor. Alright, dog meat. Come on, boy.
Could be some good salvage in there. Let's get the sanctuary first, though.
Hey.
I think we're close.
This is my home.
Another day in the Commonwealth.
I'll try to salvage through my place. Can you believe these people? You were with them, Dogmeat? Whatever. See what else is in these, if there's anything else in this town worth taking. What? What you getting all whiny about? Boarded up doors. Ooh, two blocks. Duct tape. Caps. I do find it interesting that your character like instantly knows that caps are worth money like right away. Like they're what money is. Well, you know what? At the same time, it's like, whatever. Ooh, safe. I almost missed that. Dagnabbit.
sweet.
Damn right it's sweet. Almost missed that. About any of these houses I can go in? No, probably not. Negatory. Figures. Alright. Just keep on moving in. Keep on trucking, dog meat. Keep on trucking. They have like a whole city built up, but all the doors are boarded up. You know, you'd think they'd make it to where you could, I don't know, explore a little bit more, but at least when you have like a big place like this. Yeah. What? Oh yeah, that's right. I can't move, like just move skeletons. It's annoying. Burnt textbook. I wonder what textbook that is. It's probably the textbook. As it's called. Well, the book, but you know. It's textbook. In this sense. Desk, clipboard. Safe. Expert.
Lock's really strong.
It's really, really, really strong. Oh, floating Molotov. Alright. And a floating pipe rifle. Not floating anymore. Okay. No. Wait, did I just see something? No, I didn't. Seeing things. Doo doo doo. Whoa, it is bright up here. Alright, so that's where that power armor was. I went through, grabbed it, and then... Alright, that's where the raider would have been at. Alright. Fair enough. Okay, that might not have been a good idea. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Okay. Really? You're not super dog, alright? I mean, I guess you are, because you're indestructible, but... Come on, man. I'm not going to use the stim pack to heal him, he's fine. We're not in combat. See, look. Look at that. Right back on his feet. Good boy. Good dog meat. Boarded up home. Now, here we go. Pistol out, or should I be using a lot of ammo for that? Shotgun 78. You know, yeah, let's just use this for right now. Yeah, geez. Shotgun if I need to get up close and personal, and then, yeah. One bright morning. Ooh. What's up? Brahmin? Just sitting there. You got someone with you? Oh, there we go.
Yeah?
Trash can Carla.
Hi.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
I could rob her if I wanted to, huh? No. I'm a dick, but I'm not a bad guy.
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Boy, have you come to the wrong place. My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, wise ass. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
Sure thing, hon.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Always happy to make a sale.
All right. What do I got to sell you? Now, you know what I'm going to get from you. Just ammo, probably. Not in desperate need of any ammo, but, yeah. Nah, it really ain't. Shotgun shells. Ugh. Well, if I were to take 18, I'd still get money from you. Now, you know what? I'll just take the caps. Thank you. Alright, heading on south to this holy crap bright morning.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods.
Wait, what?
You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Hey, what's going on here, y'all?
Whoa, easy there, vault boy. This doesn't involve you.
Oh yeah? Lower your gun.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead.
Yep. You crossed the wall. I ain't dead. You're dead. Holy crap. Maybe I am dead. Running away there, Simone. Suck on that. Ooh, metal right arm. Alright, where was the other dude at? Trudy?
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Yeah, good to know. Not right now, though.
Just looking.
Level up. Nice. Alright. Let's go ahead and get my lock picking up. Basically basic stuff right now. Where's the body of the other guy, that Wolfgang? Did I run that far away from your trading post? I didn't run that far away. His partner did or whatever. Anyways, where is he? Is that the body? Nope, that's not a body. Oh, come on, where is it? Don't tell me he did one of those disappearing act things. I think it did. Great. He didn't have any, like, special loot on him, did he? I mean, I knew he was, like, hiding around here, but then I, like, ran off as he was still running the other way. Nut bunnies. Whatever. Dog meat.
Hey.
No. Come here. Get over here. Where are you going?
How you doing, buddy?
Go see if you can find something.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
I guess we consider a container now, right?
You can find any goodies, boy?
What'd you find? Shit, where'd you go? Dog meat. Where the hell is he? Gus. I don't know who Gus is. I don't want to piss him off. Dog meat. Oh, there we go. Is that the body? Where's the body? fine. You know, I'm done. Oh, there he is. I'm done. Oh, there he is. Nice. Oh, I can't take your stuff. All right. Now I got some new armor. I'd sell it to you, but you don't have the caps to buy it from me, so... And... Bam. Alright, drop it. Drop it. Just take them.
Never take a hit of jet again, I swear.
Hi.
God, your chin just itching all over.
Mm-hmm. That's what drugs will do to you, buddy. Actually, you know what? Maybe I can't sell it.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Yeah, yeah. And it was trash can Carla did. Wouldn't have had money. Anyways.
Nothing's junk.
Yeah. Nope. There we go. Another right arm. Raider leather. Anything else I can sell you? Nope. Alright, that's cool. You know, you should probably clean up. Just saying. Might help business. Truck probably coming to this diner or leaving the diner right before the bombs went off. Cigarette machines, Neatronic. Yeah. Goodness, it is foggy. Am I going the right way? Yep, going pretty much the way I said, so, and then there's going to be a fork, and I'm going to want to take a right. It's not a fork, a crossover. Ooh.
Won't be able to pick this.
Nope, it's probably a power armor in there. Wicked shipping. Because that's how they talk in Boston. It's freaking wicked. So I'm gonna go this way. Yes. Oh, following railroad tracks. All right, I can do that. Ooh. Red X. Fusion cells. Nice. What's over here? Anything crazy dog meat? What's the matter? What is it, boy? Ooh.
Can't break the code.
I should have put my perk into hacking. Oh well. I'll come back for that. Wild mongrel. Is that a jaguar or something? Or a bear? That's a wild mongrel. Uh-huh. Suck on that. Come on, dog meat, you got this. Really? Alright, need something that's gonna fire faster. It's alright, boy, I got you. attack. Point blank range, still can't hit him. Oh, you'll be fine. Oh, it's a rad stag, okay. No, so all them mongrels were attacking it. They should have thanked me for saving it the effort and getting their meal. Just saying. Yep, going the right way. But no. They gotta attack me even though they had food.
Think you can hide? Where'd that little fucker go?
The hell, man? Yeah, no provocation. You were like at a grave site, obviously. Probably talking to someone you knew. Huh. Apparently, I can't tell who you were visiting. Dun, dun. Oh. Whoa. Oh. Okay. And there was a mine there. Oh boy. That was awesome. Where am I at? Hmm. Okay. I think I just killed the wild mongrels where it last saved. Yep.
You picked the wrong fight.
Uh-huh. I don't know why I just wasted a critical right there. Oh well. Alright. There's like really nothing here that I think, you know, for like a random encounter like that. Also, oh yeah. I need to Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Dag nabbit. I'll take a Radex, though. And not, Oh, snap. That's a lot of them. Zoom in the leg. Okay. There's more, I know it. Oh, he's behind me. Both behind me.
Really strong.
So yeah, even with the Radex. So I wonder what happened with that explosion last time. I don't know, but I need to probably get out of this radiation. Yeah. Yikes, that was a lot of radiation. Oh. What's this? It's walls. Where am I now at, anyways? Railroad tracks, there we go. Oh, the end. kind of. Alright. This weapon not as, I mean, it's got the power, but it's... Nothing that... Yeah, I'm gonna replace that as soon as I can get a better rifle. Alrighty. Come on, dog meat. Grey Garden. It's Grey Garden. Oh, it's a bunch of Codsworths.
If you're looking to trade, then let's make a deal.
No, I'm good. Military frequency? Huh. Okay. It looks like, looks like there's a issue going down at the police station. We'll go see, let's see what's going on over there. We do gotta get Diamond City, but they seem to be in pretty desperate help, and they could be...
Bring me some mute fruits for seeding, and they'll be capped to your pocket. Off you go, then.
Okay. No. Hey.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility run entirely by robots.
Is that right? I feel like this place is familiar.
This place seems familiar. I think I saw a bit about it on the news back before the war.
Yes, construction was completed mere days before the war. We were able to survive and continue our operations only because our creator made us fully self-sufficient. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making. A testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
You don't say.
I remember him. He was one of Robco's senior engineers.
Whoa,
but more
hey
than
there.
A little eccentric.
That's the second time you've said that you remember something before the war. I think you're a little confused, darling. You simply can't have been alive back then. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Yeah, I noticed.
Great. Just when I thought I was finally free of television.
A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
The water? Shit.
It's awful.
Isn't it, though? Pressure is down, radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never
what
do.
Skin?
I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand.
I get something out of this.
What's in it for me?
Trust me, darling. I can make it worth your while. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. Must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Alright. Nope. Water treatment or Cambridge? I think we should check out Cambridge first. And that water treatment plant is probably like right there, but let's see here. Treatment plant right there. Yeah, Cambridge is closer anyway, so let's just go help them out. And then we'll go take care of their water problem. I mean, they're robots. They're not in any hurry. Alright. So, let's see what's going on over here. So, there might be something in it for us. And these guys might know something about Shaun, too. Because all I got is some freaking junkie telling me to go to Diamond City. Says she got visions. Okay. Huh. We're getting pretty close. What? What are you? Why does he keep? No, don't. Whoa! Snap! Oops. Oh. Okay. Tried to jump out of the way. Didn't work because I went my pit boy and that just delayed everything else. Yeah. Oops. What? What's, some ghouls. I'd have been fine if he didn't get knocked back. Come on. Wait. Oh, that frag. You're not gonna make that frag mine go off? Oh my god, this. Watch out. Watch out, dog meat. Yeah. Oh, you're fine. Ow. Alright. I'm gonna get... No. I'm gonna leg. Dagnab. There we go. Hold that leg off. Didn't matter. Alright, this is where our guys are in trouble here. Not too far away. Dead raid. Damn it, dog meat! Alright, we're coming. I hear the firing. We're here to help you. Brotherhood. Seriously, I missed. Alright. This is the way it needs to be done. Oh, sorry, dude. I wasn't shooting at you. Right, y'all got that? Alright. Oops. Whoa, where'd you come from? Who hit me? Who just got me?
You hear that?
Over there! Get him!
Alright, that doesn't seem... Fast firing gun. Woo. I'll talk to you guys in a second. Gotta loot. Ooh, wait, loot. What'd you find, dog meat? Did you find stuff on one of these ghouls? Because there's a lot of them. Yeah. Oops. Where you at? Anyways. Like, dog meat found something. Okay, where's dog meat? Oh. That's how to do that. Alright. Okay, what's up, Dancer? We want to.
Hey.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Pest exterminator. I heard you had a feral problem.
Evading my questions is a surefire way of getting yourself ejected from the compound.
All right.
Are you from a local settlement?
Calm down. No, I'm from nowhere.
Don't really have a home.
An answer that I hear often. Whether it holds truth or not remains to be seen. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Alright.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
We need allies, not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no inclination to pay for your services.
Fine. Who are you?
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Yeah, let's do it.
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Who are they?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology. Its power. Its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
Alright, that sounds good.
How did mankind abuse technology?
Before the Great War, science and technology became more of a burden than a benefit.
Mm.
The atom bomb, bioengineered plagues, and FEV are clear examples of the horrors that technological advancement had wrought.
And don't even get me started on Vault Tech.
To make sure that never happens again.
Fair enough. Yeah, let's do it.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few, outside the Brotherhood, who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
Yeah, I'll help you.
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Alright. Well, just, met up with Paladin Dance. I guess we're gonna help him out to,
take Reese inside and find his wound.
Yes, sir.
Radiation,
to make certain that
not radiation, but to get the radio signal out so we can get more Brotherhood guys in here. They seem to be pretty resourceful.
Let's move out.
Got some nice toys. I'll be honest. After I level up again. I believe that I will follow him to this ArcJet reactor and get on their good side, because they got the firepower. Come on, dog meat. Let's join the Brotherhood.